He was airlifted to a nearby hospital after 12 surgeries, a fusion of his lower spine, and several other implants or fractures. He took back to the sky. He is the only living person in the world to rule 6+ feet to ascend into the orbit. And throughout the entire process of healing, he was determined to get back into the sky.
Let's watch as we'll take back into a stop.
slip with a roll on the upright. Back here in 1930s, at the Miami Air Races, there was a pilot named Lynn Hogan. He was at the time training the Cuban Air Force. They pulled up the fuel loop and realized he was too low at the top of the loop to pull out. So instead of just swept the hole in the ground, they decided to do it to a pilot's loop, roll up right into it again. The Cubans were amazed, and they asked Lynn Hogan afterwards what that maneuver was called. He replied two words: Ocho Cubano, or Cuban Ace. And his name has stuck since 1936. Hi, ladies and gentlemen.
Prepares for the last.